It is not strange. The emperor monkey judging the fly fish as out of her mind. But in the elf's auditorium, this phenomenon is considered normal, and it is the chosen one to be speaking in terms of Star Wars, the pupil of Yoda.